Hello, I'm Susan McClure. This week on Middle Georgia Today, we'll talk to Kelvin Kaysen and Arthur Hubbard from the Macon Middle Georgia Sickle Cell Anemia Society. They'll tell us about their upcoming gospel benefit. We'll also talk to Sam Register and Bob Turpin from the Houston County American Red Cross. They'll tell us about the Red Cross's mission and what you can do to get involved. So join us this Sunday morning at 7:30 for Middle Georgia Today.
Sunday morning at 7:30 on TV 41.